Hello, this is Ijeoma Duru from Nigeria. I'm an organic stroke medicinal chemist. I'm happy today that I'm into science. I've always had that intention to study science. During my secondary school days, I've always told everyone that I've got only one option, which is to study science. I've never had flair for any of those as courses. And today I'm into chemistry because I love chemistry. I love to work with chemical compounds. I initially wanted to study pharmacy, but the school I had to go to don't offer pharmacy, so I had to choose chemistry. Today I'm happy that I'm into chemistry. I'm happy that I can help to teach and impart knowledge that has to do with chemistry. It's not every girl child that's got the chance to achieve her aspirations. It's important today that we get as many women as possible into science because half of the world's population today is made up of women. So the more women we are able to get into science, the more people we have to solve and proffer solutions to challenges and problems that we are faced in the world today. In my course of looking for a platform where I can get trained and get mentored in medicinal chemistry, I came across HagBio internship, and the program has been awesome. I've gathered a lot of knowledge, and in one of the stages, I had to be a team leader. It was not easy at all. It was very challenging. I had to learn a few skills. I had to learn how to use web-based softwares. I had to learn how to work on servers. I had to learn how to use some command tools, and it was not easy for me. But at the end of the day, we were able to get promoted to the next stage. I'm so happy for the opportunity that I have, that HagBio has given me to lead a team. Today, I'm happy that I can get trained. I'm happy that I'm being mentored in this field of medicinal chemistry. I want to say thank you to HagBio for the opportunity you have given me. Thank you, science.